At age 15, she was targeted by the Taliban for standing up for what she believes. At 17,
Malala Yousafzai,
she became the youngest Nobel Peace Prize laureate in history. Time magazine named her one of the top 100 most influential people in the world. Now, her incredible true story is the motion picture event of the year.
One child, one teacher can change the world.
From the director of the Academy Award-winning An Inconvenient Truth, He Named Me Malala on National Geographic Channel.